Hey guys, it's a Vintage Librarian, and we are going to quickly go over a few highlights of 5 off of 25 digital coupon deals that I personally would do this Saturday, October the 6th. This first deal is an all-food deal where you're going to grab two of the Hot Pocket 2-packs. Those are two for $5. My husband loves those Hot Pockets, and they are a dollar when you buy two digital coupon that attaches. Then we're grabbing one of the Minute Rice 14 ounce. Those are $2. We have a 75 cent digital and a $1 saving star rebate. That is something I like to cook with a lot myself at home with rice and with our breakfast. And then we're grabbing two of the Annie's mac and cheese. They're $1.65 cents each, and we have a 50 cent when you buy two digital coupon and a 50 cent when you buy two saving star rebate. That is something the baby loves, so of course I gotta grab it. And then we're grabbing three of the Pillsbury Grand Biscuits, 16.3 ounce. They're $2.65 each. We have a dollar when you buy three digital coupon and a dollar when you buy three saving star rebate. That is something we utilize a lot around our house. Then you're grabbing two of the Cheerios cereals, 10.8 ounce. Those are $3. Or you could grab any of the General Mills cereal brands, but those are, we have a dollar when you buy two digital coupon, and then we also have a dollar when you buy two saving star rebate. Then we're grabbing two of the Snickers candy bars at the register. They're 85 cents each. We have a 50 cent when you buy two digital coupon, and then of course we have our 5 off of 25 digital coupon. So our subtotal is $25.95. We type in our number, $10.75 pops off, and it's $15.20 that we're going to pay to the cashier. Then we submit that receipt to Saving Star for all the items I listed, and that's $3.50 total in rebates. So our final is $11.70, or 97 cents per item, and those are definitely all things that I would be using in my household. Our instant savings for select pantry items is still going on, guys, so really try to take advantage of this. It's save $2 when you spend 10 on these select exact items on here for these exact brands. But anywho, you're going to pick up three of the Jell-O no-bake cheesecakes. They're 11 ounces and they're $2 each, and you can utilize that $2 when you buy six digital coupon. Now, if you don't want to get the Jell-O no-bake cheesecakes, you could also get the marshmallows. It's about to get cold out, guys, and you know the kids love marshmallows with their hot chocolate, so that's a great alternative. And then you're going to grab eight of the Campbell soups, 13.8 ounce to the 14.3 ounce. Those are a dollar each. Again, going to be cold season, so you're going to need all that soup, and it's good stuff. And we have a dollar when you buy eight digital coupon, or you can utilize that coupons.com internet printable. Then you're grabbing two Swanson canned broth items. They can be beef or chicken. Those are something I use a lot of that I keep in my pantry. Then you're grabbing six of the Knorr pasta sides. They're a dollar for the 4.3 to the 4.4 ounce ones. Just double check those because some are a little over a dollar, but most of them are a dollar. And we have a two when you buy six digital coupon for when you buy Knorr products or Hellman or Lipton tea items or the Country Crock items. Then we have a Minute Rice that we're going to pick up, the 14 ounce. Those are $2, and we have a 75 cent digital. And then we're grabbing two of the Annie's mac and cheese. Those are $1.65 each. And of course, we have that 50 cent when you buy two digital coupon and our 5 off of 25 digital coupon. Once again, guys, that subtotal is $27.30. $2 will instantly come off at the register for that $2 when you spend 10 on those select items listed there to the left. It's $25.30. You type in your number, $11.25 in digitals pops off, and you're going to pay $14.05. Now remember, we have two rebates here from Saving Star, one for the Annie's mac and cheese and one for the Minute Rice. So our final is going to be $12.55 or 57 cents per item, which is really, really great for food. This next one is an all-health deal where you're going to grab one of the adult Robitussin, the 10 count. They're $3.50, and we have a $2 digital, and we also have a $2 Saving Star rebate. Then we're grabbing one of the Advil allergy and congestion 10 count. Those are $6. We have a $2 digital and a $2 Saving Star rebate. Then we're grabbing one of the Excedrin 24 count products. Those are $3.85. We have a $1 digital. And then we're grabbing one of the Nexium 24-hour 14 counts. Those are $10.50. We have a $2 digital and a $5 Saving Star rebate. And then we're grabbing one of the Bic Silky products. Those are the 10 counts, and they are $3, and we have a $3 digital. And, of course, we're going to utilize that 5 off of 25 digital coupon. So our subtotal here is $26.85. We're going to type in our number. $15 in digitals will come off, and we're going to pay $11.85. Now, don't forget, though, we do have those Saving Star rebates, and you really want to cash those in. That is $9 total in Saving Star rebates, so your final is going to be $2.85, or 57 cents per item, and that is a really great deal to cash on in, guys, because, you know, you're going to need it. It's coming to be winter, guys. Your kids are going to need it. You're going to need it. Everybody's going to need it in your house. Last but not least, this is a deal that I would definitely do, where you're going to grab one of the adult Robitussin 10 count. Those are $3.50. We have a $2 digital and our $2 Saving Star rebate. Then we're grabbing one of the big silky 10 counts. Those are $3 and we have a $3 digital. Then we're grabbing one of the Palmolive dish liquid 52 ounce. Those are $3. We have a $2 digital. Then we're grabbing one of the Tide Simply Pods 13 count. Those are $2.95 and we have a $2 digital. And then we're grabbing two of the Sparkle paper towels, 6 counts. It is 2 for $9 this week, and we have two $1.25 digital coupons. And then we're grabbing one of the Always Discreet liners, 26 count. Those are $3. We have a $2 digital. And then we're grabbing two of the combos. Those are 65 cents each. They're in the little baggies by the register. And again, those are a buy one, get one free digital coupon. And then, of course, we're utilizing that 5 off of 25 digital coupon. Now, just a forewarning, there is a digital coupon on our accounts. That's a 50 cent one for Angel Soft and Sparkle products. So potentially your digital account could pull that one. So you may have a little bit of a higher out of pocket than this deal. I've already utilized that coupon, but I'm just forewarning you that it'll probably pull that lower value one and then a $1.25 one. So you'll probably may have a 75 cent discrepancy if you have that 50 cent digital coupon clipped onto your account. But that's just a forewarning, just so you know, because Dollar General Digitals will always pull the lower value coupon before it pulls the higher value ones. So our subtotal here is $25.75. We're going to type in our phone number at the register, and $19.50 in digitals will come off. We're going to pay $6.60. Then we're going to submit that receipt to our app, the Saving Star rebate. Then $2 will be sent to us in our account, and our final is $4.60, or 51 cents per item. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope these scenarios really help you guys out, just like they help out my family. A printable list will be included in the description box below, so make sure you check it out. And I will see you guys next time. Vintage Librarian out. Bye, guys.